Hello, this question is about seedless vascular plants.